皆さん、こんにちは。ミーサチャンネル、資格ハンター編です。最新の英語ニュースを読み上げますので、英語の試験勉強やスキルアップにご活用ください。
Tropical Storm Newell makes landfall in Central Vietnam. By VOA News. September 18th, 2020, 11 a.m. Workers clear toppled electric lines during the landfall of Tropical Storm Newell in Hue, Vietnam, September 18th, 2020. Tropical Storm Newell made landfall Friday in central Vietnam, killing at least one person and triggering heavy rain in the central parts of the country. State-run media report the storm hit the tourist city of Da Nang and veered north to Thua Tien Hue province before entering Laos around midday Friday, by then having weakened to a tropical depression. Vietnam's Tuoi Tre newspaper reported a man was killed by a falling tree and television footage showed flooded streets in some areas. Surveillance footage from Thua Tien Hue province showed the moment a utility pole fell on a passing motorcyclist in Hue City as the storm hit there. The motorcyclist was later seen emerging from the pile of branches and rushing towards safety. State television VTV show footage of collapsed houses and damaged roofs, heavy rain and rough seas at various locations in the coastal provinces of Vietnam. VTV also reported that about 10 centimeters of rain fell in the central highlands. The government had previously made plans to evacuate up to 500,000 people when the storm was forecast to have wind speeds of up to 135 kilometers an hour. They canceled those plans after the storm was downgraded. Forecasters warned the system could still dump up to 25 centimeters of rain in parts of central Vietnam, potentially causing floods and landslides.
以上で今回のミーサチャンネルは終了です。最後までご視聴いただきましてありがとうございました。よろしければ高評価とチャンネル登録をよろしくお願いします。